Hey friend, do you want to learn how to paint this realistic style peony in watercolor? In this tutorial, I'm going over all of the sketching basics, so if you don't feel comfortable with a pencil and sketching a realistic style floral, I'm showing you exactly how to do it step by step from a circle all the way to a really detailed, fluffy peony, adding C curves, S curves, and the contour details with our sketch. And then I'm showing you how to start with our highlight layers, our midtones, deepening our shadows, and adding more and more depth and value with watercolor as you go, piece by piece, petal by petal, how to paint and draw these leaves and add detail to both your petals and your leaves to make it a more realistic, real eye-catching peony. It's a lot easier than it looks, but this tutorial is only available for our patrons. So if you spend $5 with us, you get access to our monthly Patreon-only tutorials, this being one of them. It's actually our first one ever. We just launched the Patreon channel. So if you want to unlock access to this tutorial, go ahead and we'll link to my Patreon channel so you can check out all the different tiers we have. This would be included in our $5 a month tier, our $10 a month tier, and our $20 a month tier. And we have some other fun goodies for other tiers as well included, so go check it out. I had so much fun painting this realistic peony, so I hope you join and I'll see you inside my Patreon.